welcome to another Last Minute. So for those of you who like to do an electric shave versus the wet shave, I wanted to show you this this electric shaving here from Philips. It's called the PowerTouch 920, the PT920. And as you can see, it's got, well, I have one out of the box here. So it's got three heads on the surface, which increases the surface area that actually gets cut. Also the head pivot, so it's always sort of following the contours of your face, which makes it that much more effective. Makes use of lift and cut action, so the hairs get cut before, they get lifted before they're cut, so you get a nice close shave. And if you look really closely on the tracks here, you'll see that it consists of slots and holes, which catches a variety of different lengths of hairs from short to long, so it gives you that much closer of a shave. So it's cordless rechargeable, chargeable lasts for about 60 minutes, and recharges in an hour, so it's nice and quick. Totally washable too, so you can keep it nice and clean. And also comes with a little, it's hard to see, but there's a little pop-up trimmer on the back, which is great for doing sideburns and that sort of stuff. So yeah, that's the Philips PT920 PowerTouch electric shaver. Check it out, shopmass.com. And if you want to pick one up in Vancouver, we have it in the shop too. Thanks for listening.